Have you ever chatted with a company online and gotten an instant response? Maybe you were booking a flight, checking on an order, or troubleshooting an issue, and before you even had time to blink, a friendly message popped up with the answer. No long hold times, no waiting for an email reply, just instant help. That, my friends, is the magic of chatbots. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we're diving into the world of chatbots. If you've ever wondered which chatbot is best for your business, stick around. By the end of this video, you'll have a much better idea. Let's go. Businesses everywhere are turning to chatbots to boost engagement, streamline operations, and speed up customer support. These automated tools handle everything from answering questions and troubleshooting to data collection, effectively acting as a 24/7 virtual team member. Chatbots free up your human resources by managing repetitive tasks like answering common queries or providing step-by-step support. They also enable you to scale your customer service without having to hire extra staff and create personalized experiences that guide users through complex processes. Ultimately, selecting the right chatbot comes down to your business objectives, budget, and technical expertise. Let's take a closer look at the different types of chatbots available. While they all serve the same general purpose, engaging with users and providing assistance, the way they function can vary significantly. There are 7 main types of chatbots, and each has its own strengths and weaknesses. First up are menu-based chatbots. These bots operate like an automated phone tree, guiding users through a series of menus with options such as billing, technical support, or feedback. You simply pick the category that fits your need, and the bot walks you through a predetermined path until your query is resolved. Menu-based chatbots are easy to implement, require minimal coding, and work well for handling simple tasks like FAQs, surveys, or lead qualification. However, they can be rigid. If your question falls outside the preset options, the bot might not be able to help. Next, we have rule-based chatbots, also known as trigger-based or if-then bots. These systems operate on a set of predefined conditions. For example, if a user types order status, the bot will automatically provide a tracking link or ask for more details. Rule-based chatbots are excellent for handling repetitive scenarios, such as technical troubleshooting, because they deliver consistent responses when the conversation follows expected patterns. The drawback is that if an inquiry doesn't match any existing rules, the bot might get confused, and maintaining an extensive rule library can become time-consuming as your products or services evolve. Moving on to AI-powered chatbots. These are a step beyond rule-based models. Instead of relying solely on fixed triggers, AI-powered bots use machine learning and natural language processing to understand the intent behind your words. Imagine a customer saying, "My invoice looks off. Can you help?" The bot picks up on the keywords like invoice and off, then directs the customer to the appropriate support channel. These chatbots excel in providing personalized 24/7 customer service and can adapt over time as they learn from more interactions. However, they do require a significant investment in data training and technical expertise, which can make them a pricier option. Fourth on the list are voice chatbots. Unlike traditional text-based bots, voice chatbots are integrated with platforms like Alexa, Google Assistant, or Siri, allowing users to interact using spoken language. This hands-free approach is perfect for on-the-go users or customers with accessibility needs. Voice chatbots offer quick, efficient interactions, especially when users are driving or busy with other tasks. The challenge here is that they can sometimes struggle with accents, background noise, or rapid speech, which may result in occasional misunderstandings. Despite these challenges, the technology behind voice chatbots continues to improve rapidly. The fifth type is the generative AI chatbot. These cutting-edge bots use advanced language models, often referred to as large language models, to generate responses in real time. Unlike rule-based systems that rely on preset answers, generative AI chatbots create replies on the fly, based on a deep understanding of context, grammar, and meaning. This allows them to engage in more fluid, natural conversations that can handle open-ended questions. They are ideal for interactive customer support, creative content generation, and training simulations. The risk, however, is that without proper guidance, these bots might occasionally produce off-topic or inaccurate responses. Ensuring they provide reliable answers may require additional fine-tuning and guardrails. The sixth type is the keyword-based chatbot. These bots are similar to rule-based systems, but focus strictly on identifying specific keywords in a user's message. For instance, if a customer mentions shipping, the bot then immediately retrieves the relevant shipping information. This approach is straightforward to set up and works well for managing frequently asked questions or basic inquiries. Their simplicity makes them very user-friendly, but they lack the ability to understand context fully. Spelling mistakes or unexpected phrasing can confuse a keyword-based chatbot, meaning that they require a comprehensive keyword library to function effectively. Finally, we come to hybrid chatbots. As the name implies, these systems combine elements of both rule-based and AI-powered models to deliver a versatile solution. Hybrid chatbots can handle straightforward, predictable queries using predefined rules, yet switch to an AI-driven approach when faced with more complex or unpredictable questions. This blended approach provides the best of both worlds, offering reliability when needed and flexibility when circumstances demand it. The trade-off is that hybrid systems can be more complex to set up and maintain, and they may require a higher investment to ensure both components work seamlessly together. Now, if you're ready to bring a chatbot into your business, Jotform's AI Chatbot Builder makes it incredibly simple. With just a few clicks, you can create a custom chatbot that not only reflects your brand, but also meets your specific needs. The builder's user-friendly interface means you don't have to be a coding expert to set up an effective chatbot. One of the standout features of the Jotform Builder is its high degree of customization. You can adjust the chatbot's appearance and conversation flow so that every interaction feels uniquely yours. Expand your chatbot's knowledge base by manually inputting data, adding useful links, uploading documents, or setting up detailed Q&A pairs to cover all aspects of your service. This flexibility ensures that your chatbot can evolve with your business, whether it's handling a few simple queries or managing complex customer interactions. For e-commerce businesses, Jotform offers a dedicated AI chatbot designed to handle customer inquiries, offer product recommendations, and even assist in lead generation. With a range of ready-to-use chatbot templates available for various industries, you can quickly launch a solution that fits your market without starting from scratch. And as your business grows, you can easily update your chatbot to incorporate new features or handle a broader range of questions. Thank you so much for watching today. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and I hope this video gives you a better understanding of chatbots and how they can benefit your business. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.